They've essentially stepped out of their body into that computer world.
Thank you. the brain is a machine.